reality. I'm sorry for this drab appearance, but I promise you I will be on stage in full drag and give it everything you're accepting. But before I come on and do that, I want to talk to you about something. I want to talk to you about Grenfell Tower, because it's been 2 weeks now since the fire, and still the people who are affected by it are homeless, they have no possessions, they have no access to or communication with anybody official from the government or the council. And worst of all, they're now starting to feel like they're a burden, that they're getting in the way and the people don't want to help. Over these four shows, I want us to raise money together. It has to be a joint effort because they need to know that everybody wants to help them, not just key people. I can promise you that the money that we raise together over these four nights here at Wembley will go directly to the people that are living in that block, and they will decide how that money is spent on them. I can assure you of that. Listen, a glass of wine here costs more than what I'm asking you to donate. Prices are extortionate here, all right? So rather than wasting your money on that last glass that tips you over the edge and wipes your memory of the show tonight, donate it instead, all right? If you're here, we're here, then we can do it, all right? I love you. See you later. Wish me luck. Shit in the sand.